Okay, hello everybody. Welcome back to Mass Effect 2. Where tonight, my goal is to get to one certain person. I was going to not rush it, and I'm not really going to rush it, because I'm probably going to die a lot on the way to him. But God's above, I miss him, so call me sentimental. You'd be well within your rights to. God damn, what was I going to do? I need to do maybe go poke Simi a bit.
There you are.
Hi!
One of the girls in navigation thinks she might be pregnant. Even aboard a Cerberus vessel, life finds a way. I have to say, that Jacob?
Feel free, girlfriend.
He seems pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania.
I think you'd eat him alive.
Joker and Edie are like an old married
couple. Aren't they, though?
I keep expecting to walk in on them bickering about the temperature in the cockpit. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
You're totally worth talking to, Kasumi. Totally worth talking to.
Another colony's gone missing.
Fenris
Field.
Yeah, Ferris.
That's not far from New Canton. Did your family get back to Earth?
Not yet. My mother-in-law's given us grief. Operative Lawson assures me the transport team will physically drag them away if need be.
You know what's gonna suck is that that woman is the reason they all die. Freaking makes me mad. It really does. It's a little thing, but it makes me mad. Okay, let's go talk with, Hi, baby. Normandy. Okay, let's just take a moment. Okay. Ooh, okay. Give me strength. Talk to Miranda.
Commander, what can I do for you? Do you have a minute, Miranda? There's a lot to do, Shepard.
Okay.
Maybe
another
time.
Hey, upgrades. I forgot.
You got any ideas for potential upgrades we could make? A few ideas, yeah. Here, take a look.
Straight to the point. I like it. Okay. Oh, advanced mineral scanner. Greatly speed up the mineral scanning. All right, then. Thank you.
Commander, what can I do for you?
I'll let you work.
Bye.
Of course, Commander.
This just used to be my room. It'd be funny, like, if you just accidentally kept walking in here because you're like, this used to be my room. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Okay. Let's go see how my favorite pair of engineers are doing. And maybe I should go talk to Jacob? I'll probably save before I talk to Jacob, because I've never actually triggered a romance line with him, ever, on purpose. Like, not even trying to not, you know what I mean? It's just never happened. I thought it was like something you had to work at, but that just kind of happened.
Garrus put some crazy tech into the main gun. It's almost doubled their power draw.
But they seem pretty wicked.
Indeed. Don't worry. A few tweaks to the forward capacitors, and the balance is back in line.
Perfect.
What can we do for you, Commander?
That was scary. Okay.
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
I was just checking to make sure. And I run like I'm looking sideways somewhere. I don't know where I'm looking. Should I go feed my fish? I've been munchy today. I have a Dr. Pepper with me now. I had lemonade earlier. Oh, let's check. I've got those two. I like the vest. I don't have any shoulder guards yet. Life support webbing. Oh, okay, I see. Okay. I could increase my storm speed, but the problem is this increases my health by 10%, which is, at this point, is really nice to have. You know what I mean? Okay. I need some shoulder guards. I need a cool helmet, too. I like that you keep the same basic design, but that it changes it just a little bit. But it all works together, too, I think. Like, the cost of fabrication. You don't even have to get matching ones. Like, they all are just, they all work together pretty well, you know? Oh, maybe we should stop by the Citadel really quick and see if they've got any of the upgrades I want. It'd be interesting to bring Garrus back. There's no achievements in this game for, like, bringing certain crew members out with you or not. So, not gonna worry about it. Good on the messages, I think. Time to save. Sure, I'll make Carter do that. Okay, what's up, buddy?
Commander, can I help you with something?
I think that's all good.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
If you want, Commander. Cerberus has ranks, but it's not the Alliance. No rules about fraternization.
He takes him a while. I mean, he's honest.
Your vote, your call. You want to get friendly with everyone? That's your business.
It just takes, like, with Jacob, you have to kind of work for, like, he's loyal and he's honest, but he doesn't just, like, love you right off the bat, and I like that. Like, each successive conversation, he kind of warms up to you more and more in, like, a friend way, so, but, I'll try that one.
You sound hesitant, Jacob. Am I putting you on the spot?
You're trying to.
Ha ha!
Cerberus puts a lot of suspicion in your head. I like you, Shepard, so talk, and we'll see how it goes.
Oh, okay. All right, then.
Anyone waiting for you back home?
Only child and no extended family. Never settled down.
He, like, reports it, like, militarily.
But you can't miss what you never had.
You seem okay with taking a risk on me. Why?
Soldiers like us know how important trust is to the crew. I'm not used to seeing it on a Cerberus ship. Definitely not from people they put in command. But you focus on more than the job. A threat this big, you can't just throw people at it blind. They need inspiration.
I want you to need me. No.
There's a lot riding on this, but we can't give up everything.
Not always a choice we get to make. Good to try, though.
Exactly.
I gave it my best back in the Alliance. Got labeled a troublemaker.
He paces.
They were always on the lookout for disruptive types. Cerberus isn't any better. They just put more effort into hiding how much they spy on you.
Let them watch. We're not hiding anything.
Wouldn't matter if we were. It's not like they can reel us in.
That's true.
We're handling this, whether they like it or not. Anyway, I should get back to prep. Nice talking to you, Shepard.
Yeah.
Let's do it again sometime.
See? He warms up to you, you know? I like it. I don't think I have to... I think I got all the upgrades that I wanted. Pretty sure. Okay,
No messages for you, Commander.
Let's see. She's basically a VI. We'll worry about the Omega missions that we have when we get back. I do want to explore more this time around. I think I usually don't... I don't really explore much in this game. I just mostly do the main missions they have you do, so... So that'll be fun. I gotta go check the Citadel really quick. I gotta see if they have what I'm looking for. Metagel capacity and damage something or other. Damage reduction. Concussive shot. Oh, you have no idea freaking who is it. Freaking, I'm gonna bring Morden and Garrus out all the time. Because when I was an engineer in Mass Effect 3... I brought Garrus all the time, because Inferno and Concussive Shot are... Incinerate. Incinerate and Concussive Shot, my favorite combination in the game thus far. It's super rad. Let's read Jacob out. It's not like they talk much or anything, but still nice. Um, barrier would be nice to have. Jeez Louise. Should I save up or... Nah, we'll get a good, like, you know, half of each one at least. You know what I mean? Yeah! Okay, sorry. I probably went overboard on the concussive shot. Whoopsie. That's okay. And I got overload. Alright then. Alright then. We all should be where we need to be. What is it? Talk to Garrett. Where is it? Okay.
It's changed, but it's just like it was. Same dirty streets, same unrepentant scavengers, same revolving door prisons. Being security here is a terrible job. This is exactly why I left.
I'm sorry, Jazz. I didn't mean to, like, make you upset.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
It's not all bad. I think it's kind of funny how they disguise this loading screen as...
Sorry for the inconvenience, man.
The fact that even though Bailey, like, fixed things up for me so that I'm not dead in the system anymore, the system still acts like I'm dead. Okay, shops. Oh, this is just...
I hear this is the best place for food on Zakara Ward.
It's the only food place. Blah, blah, blah. And there's a souvenir shop. Oh boy, you're not even showing me the different floors. Well, dang. Dark Star. I don't think we don't see that one again. That's not the one in the Mass Effect 3, is it? This is one of my favorite views on the Citadel, actually, right here. It's gorgeous. I love that my armor is black. I love it. With that splash of red and white. Oh, dang. I am one sexy lady.
Greetings, Earth Clan.
What is the point of talking to you?
Irashimas!
Oh, don't want the rapid transit. Nothing in there I want. I got a discount from you, right? No, I didn't. But you have metagel capacity. Come here.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Citizen Foundation outlet on Zakara Ward.
Hey.
I couldn't help but notice your prices. They seem a bit steep.
With respect, the Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
You know, it would make your services more popular. An endorsement from the woman who defeated Saren.
That was really slick.
You're
Shepherd,
aren't you? I would be glad to give you my employee discount if you would do that for us.
It's a deal.
Just speak into my console.
I'm a sellout.
I'm Commander Shepherd, and this is my favorite story.
And I'm a sellout.
I'll work it into our advertising at once. Thank you.
Yay, Paragon. Yes.
I'll take it.
I'll take it, Shepard! You know Shepard!
He's my baby. He's all I have left of Jacob.
I know.
I just want to protect him.
I know.
I'm not being irrational, Michael.
I know.
Well, he's learned to kind of take a step back a bit, but...
I'm Commander Shepard, and
I'm
in the Citadel.
Okay, tech damage, ain't gonna worry about it. Oh, my stairs are over here? Nope. Okay. Are there stairs? There's stairs. No stairs? Down?
You ever had ramen? It's
ramen.
A delicacy back on Earth.
Ramen? I'm on level 26. Oh, I gotta go. I can only go up now? C-Sec Offshage, main entrance. Maybe I should stop by and see Anderson, actually. Real quick. I'm just trying to think if something goes down before we get the next batch of dossiers. I don't think it does. Oh, hey!
Since I've been to the Citadel, never changes, does it? No matter how long you're gone. Comforting to some people, I guess. Living in denial that all this could end.
I have such Debbie Downers on my squad! You guys! Take a chill pill and relax. This is completely different from the last time I saw it, personally, so... yeah, okay.
I'm Commander Shepard.
No, oh, doll.
And this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Don't I have a discount in his store? I do. Oh, that's right. What I need is an ammo thingy. Well, at least I know that the damaged things are here. I don't want to be spending a whole ton of money. Game salesman.
For 10 credits, we offer data protection for any game we sell. If the copy protection ever malfunctions, you can download a new
copy. Whoa, what happened, Shepard? We, like, slowed down for a second there. All right, let's get going. Let's just go. Get back to the Normandy. And then we're gonna do the upgrades really quick. And then... I don't use cryo much. I should. Frozen targets take more damage and more light. That'd be cool to cryo freeze someone and then run into them. I actually felt like the fire was a better option. Because it panics them and it does damage. I'm like so excited, like, to get the next set of dossiers. I am!
No messages for you, Commander.
Good. I have cool things. Oh, don't freak me out like that. What? Oh, I don't have enough platinum. I need to find damage one. The damage one. That's important. Alright, we'll do a little bit of mining, too, on the way out. What did it want? It wanted... Nope. Platinum. Platinum. I haven't ruined it myself yet on doing those. Oh wow, we want to do the convict or the Krogan? Krogan. We're not going to do Tachanka. Can't remember. Corliss. Okay. Unexplored. Osalri. Kogasalarian Fire Maiden is a boiling hot dwarf thingy. Platinum, where you be, Platinum? Oh, platinum, okay. Platinum is the second one.
Probe away.
I need more platinum.
Launching probe.
A system where I do this. I just kind of go up and down along the surface of the planet. It's not really worth it if it's that low. Okay.
Probe away. Research projects. Palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics.
Well, it's not being used to upgrade the one I need. I need platinum.
Probe away.
Oh, I'm gonna be getting a lot of iridium, it looks like. Yeah, I got it all the way down to poor.
Probe away.
Ah!
Probe launched.
I'm just like stealing minerals from like whoever actually owns these planets.
Probe launched.
Alright, not quite enough, but we will look at another. I think we can do it. Do we still... Can we explore the asteroid belt still? Ah, that scared me! Oh. Cold and distant. It's 67 methane. Oh, wow! Huh. It's probably poor. Oh, rich? Oh, wow. Okay. It said it wasn't in such good shape for mining, I thought. Yay! Emergency shielding! But we certainly took out a huge chunk of it. Whoa. Lots of iridium on this planet. Whoa.
Launching probe. Launched.
I really did prefer the planet scavenging. I mean, it took longer, yeah, but it was way more fun. This is just kind of boring. I mean, it's okay, but it's, you know, not the greatest. You know what I mean? It's satisfying to, you know, get as much as you can, and it certainly is a lot more streamlined.
Launching probe.
But I don't know, I feel like they didn't need to give up on the planet exploring aspect, you know? And I thought the Mako was fun to drive, personally. It was very flexible, I liked that. It wasn't, like, really stiff to drive, it was, like, really, probably too flexible, but I enjoyed it.
Launching probe.
Come on, I want to at least get it down to poor.
Probe launched.
Moderate. Okay, that might have to do. Looks like it might. Oh, well, there's some.
Launching probe.
Depleted! Yeah! We did it! Exit. Go, quick! Go! Go, 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 go! I love that most of the doors automatically open without me needing to do it. Ah! I do the med bay one last, and I only do it because I, you know, I want the ship to be in tip-top ship shape. Emergency shielding! Oh my gosh! Hmm. Oh, okay. Oh! Excellent. Put that on. Haha, I looked at my hand and I didn't have my Omni tool on. Okay. Let's go pick up this Krogan. Corliss. Garbage scow with a climate. Corruption scandals and the staggering murder rate ensure Corliss's image is permanently stained. It's kind of a crazy place to be when you think about it. It's like one of those old shipyards, like junk shipyards. So there's a whole planet for spaceships. It's first an off-worlder murder. Population is that much still? capital is disputed. I love seeing that. That indicates what kind of planet it is. We are in the Terminus systems, though. Pretty sure. We're still pretty close to the Citadel, though, so I'm like, I thought the Terminus was, like, way off to the right, but I guess not. I don't know. I'd like to get a map someday that, like, outlines all the areas and stuff. Heck yeah, we're taking Garrus! Cray cray. Who else? Should I bring Morden? I don't want to bring Kasumi. Nah, we'll bring Miranda. She's a heavy hitter in the biotics division. Oh, I suppose we will give her extra overload. Garrus can't have one anymore, and I have nothing. Charge and shockwave are good, though. It's good, it's good. And my assault mastery be fiercer, faster, stronger, blah, blah, blah. I've got more health. I get more points for Paragon and Renegade stuff, which is what I usually like to do. Oh, he got the battle rifle and the sniper. Right. The Avenger. Yes. Maybe I should have gotten sniper damage just for Garrus.
Dossier doesn't say if Okira's on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles. Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Infiltrate compound. Do I have any? Nope, I don't. Known as the Starcraft Cemetery. Man, I want to have that as a name. I mean, look at these ships. They're massive. These aren't buildings. These are... I never noticed that before. Holy crap, it's like a tanker. Wow. I mean, I've never really taken the opportunity to, like, look around. Because it's like, oh, it's just another... They're walking because I'm slowly walking in place. It's just another, you know, corridor shooter, but we are in a ship graveyard. And if you guys pop out while I'm doing this, I'm going to be so mad. Right here? Oh, hey, okay.
No shields!
Apparently, I have no shields! And I only have one. Get down, Shepard! What the heck? Oh, this is not gonna go well. Wow. Thank you. Give me my pistol. I am good with my pistol. Ich ist guten mit einer Pistol. I need to start reading German again. Hey, bucko!
Shit. Shit. I won't stop bleeding. I'm gonna... Son of a bitch.
Doesn't look that bad, actually. Didn't need to know that.
You are berserkers. Not at range. You're mercs. Or alliance. I'm not telling you anything.
Okay.
Got a nice application of metagel ready to go. Just keep walking.
Son of a bitch. I don't know anything. I just shoot the overflow from the labs. The old Krogan up there, he's really been cleaning house lately.
Oh my gosh,
this is
sick.
Sure hired him to make her an army, but the Krogan he creates are insane. So we use them for live ammo training. It's all crap. I don't get paid enough to goddamn bleed out.
Outpost 4, Jador wants us to move. We need coordinates on that Krogan pack.
I want your friends gone. Understand?
I'm on hardcore mode, man.
Patrol, the last group dispersed. Lost sight 5 minutes ago.
Dispersed? Jadora will be pissed. She wanted a show.
You asked for a report. You got it. Dispersed.
Understood. Returning to the labs.
Agitated sergeant.
See? I'm helping.
Have you seen O'Keir? Does he know about all this?
We can't go in the labs, but everyone sees what happens when the Krogan come out. I've shot hundreds. They're crazy, mindless. Anyone up there, they know what's going on.
Shoot.
What is Jadora planning to do with all these Krogan?
Like, hundreds of Krogan?
Replace us, probably. I sure wouldn't want to see an army of them coming at me. Only she can't control them. They aren't supposed to be crazy, but they're Krogan. How smart are they to start?
You'd be surprised, bucko.
Is Jadora's lab heavily guarded?
There are big guns to keep ships away. We're not outfitted to fight goddamn commandos.
That's what I am.
If you start limping now, you might find a shady spot before you bleed out.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
You might find a shady spot.
That was a nice touch.
Thank you.
I thought so. Our warlord is somewhere in Jador's lab.
You know, we're just bonding. Just a couple of girls. That's just gross, lady.
Ahead. Watch it.
I'm trying. Oh, you did? You did. Okay. No more? All right. It's like a really horrible shade of yellow and orange, or yellow and red, but the blood is orange. Krogans bleed orange, Turians bleed blue, humans bleed red, I think Salarians bleed green? I could be wrong.
Good shot!
Thank you! One more bullet for you. Dang it. Wow, he just like flew over.
Here we go.
Nope, can't do anything here. Get me out! Oh my gosh, Garrus. When these guys pop out, I love you. I will love you forever. You're darn tootin'. Metagel. There's so many Krogan, they don't even bother. Like, they don't even bother acting like this is bad in any way, shape, or form. So what if they're crazy? They're still alive. You still made them. You still have a responsibility towards them. Oh my gosh, I got a rocket launcher. Garrus! Garrus, give me your concussive shot, darling. Is that guy dead or what? He did. He took fall damage. All right, him. Oh, he fell. Cool. Oh, more over there. Did we do it? Yeah. Okay. Come on. Panic. Are you dead yet?
Scratch one!
Thank you, my love. Garrus is just, I love him in like the most, I don't know, platonic way possible. I just ran right into that! Sit down, Shepherd, you crazy. Hey, Miranda, your face, your lovely hair is in my way.
Me, Shepard.
Yeah, I know, Miranda. There's a guy firing rockets at us. Let's do this. Ah! All right! Off-world presence. Shut up, man. Do I have anything? This woman is cray-cray. I'm trying to go back into cover.
Enemy down!
Nice! On that, like 1 point, but I don't.
Let's stay down.
I have multiples. Tank from Krogan. Hello, baby. I love that.
You are different. New. You don't smell like this world. 7 night cycles, and I have felt only the need to kill. But you... something makes me speak.
He's only a week old?
They must breed them full size, ready to kill. Not much improvement over regular mercs if they need training.
Bred... to kill? No. I kill because my blood and bone tell me to. But it's not why I was flushed from Glass Mother. Survival is what I hear in my head. Against the enemy that threatens all my kind. But I failed, even before waking. That is what the voice in the water said. That is why I wait here.
Really interesting.
O'Kir's voice?
The way he speaks.
Did he speak to you while you were in your tank?
I heard the voice. Not like now, with ears. Inside. I called it Father. It like that, but it was disappointed. I'm not what it needs me to be.
A lab with Krogans. Sounds like an attempt to cure the genophage.
Cure? Cure was never whispered. Survive, resist, ignore.
How did you disappoint the voice?
I don't know. It was decided before I left Tank Mother. I was not perfect.
Maybe he's prone to the insanity that the Merc mentioned.
I don't know of that. But I'm not perfect.
I destroyed Saren's cure. How does O'Kir expect these Krogan to ignore the genophage if not by curing it?
I have no idea. It doesn't look like he's had much success with these Krogan.
Yeah, this whole thing kind of confuses me. Like, how does he... I mean, obviously all the Krogan alive are at least a little bit resistant to it. What does he mean? Like, you're going to be stronger, overcome it, that means cure it. But he's not, and I don't understand.
How can you speak if you're only a week old?
There was a scratching sound in my head, and it became the voice. It taught things I would need. Walking, talking, hitting, shooting.
It's like the most eloquent Krogan in a way that I've ever met.
And the teaching stopped. And now I am here.
It was taught enough to be tested, but for what?
I don't know, but I am not perfect.
You're supposed to be part of a mercenary army. Do you remember Jador?
I know that name. It causes anger, but also laughter. It is not a name that will be sung when we march. I don't know what that means, but I have heard it many times.
Okay. All right, as it then?
Can you show me the laboratory? I need to speak with O'Kir.
The Glass Mother.
Right, the lab. Yeah, yeah.
She's up, past the broken parts, behind many of you fleshy things.
You're fleshy too. We're just squishier than you. I love this. He's got a little bit of... he's got the Krogan in him, you know? It's interesting.
Impressive. And dangerous.
He's one tough son of a gun, that Krogan.
you fleshy things are slow when big things are in your way.
Aww, he, like, just noticed. He's not stupid. He's fantastic, and he's obviously not crazy.
Could have run or tried to fight your way back to the labs. Why stay here?
I am waiting. The voice told me, if they come, I fight. But I will not run, and I will not follow. I am not perfect, but I have purpose. I must wait until called, released.
I don't think you can help him. I got money! Should we save? I don't know if it auto-saved or not. Okay. Garrus, what do you got on? Here's... You can only have a assault rifle and a sniper, bucko?
Hey, Luz, run for your damn life!
Oh, shoot.
Taking fire.
Come on! I pressed it! Garrus, protect me!
It's me, Shepard.
I know, okay? I know. Good golly. I was trying to get to that cover over there.
Can't hide from me.
I don't know if that's a good idea. Whoa, wait, what? Where's he at? Further down this way? Oh boy, hey, Bucko. Oh my gosh, you have a rocket! Come on, Shepard, move! Come out!
Die for me!
Garrus, shoot him! Miranda, warp him! Did he die? I don't think so. He did? Oh. I have one ammo left. Not anymore. I will have order. Lady, you just like the sound of your own voice.
Time to die.
Ah!
Time to die.
Where you at? Where you are? Yeah, Krogan incoming. Well, he's down. Okay, there's another one. Oh, there you are. Ha ha. Oh, wait, no. Okay. Weapon. Excuse me.
Can't get along.
Come on, Shepard. Shepard. Aha. Quick. Okay, he fell. All right. Perfect. Come on. Excellent. Sweet! We knocked him off! Excellent! Perfect! Even more perfect than I thought it could be. Oh shoot, only a fragile crate up here. Not a good idea. We were in a better position previously. Can I get him from here? Oh my gosh, I can! Bad idea, bad idea! Yes, Garrus! Oh, I love it! Oh, who's behind me? Someone's behind me. Okay. Woo! Okay. Good golly, are we done yet? Give me back my pistol.
Krogan took down the grid. We're blind and getting hit on
all sides. Oh, again?
We're
in the heavies. Refine Platinum, where you at, Refine Platinum? Whoop. Sweet, 2,000. It's over 9,000. Actually, it's not. But that's cool. It's cool. No enemies yet. I feel like we're in, like, ancient ruins, and we kind of are. Like, I bet you, like, this is like a Quarian's dream, sort of, is this place. And, like, an archaeologist's dream, almost, to, like, track all the different, like... I don't know. It just depends on what you like to do. Like, it could be, like, a mechanic historian's dream. Like, you can find all kinds of crazy stuff in here. I bet. Anyway. And it'd just be cool to wander around. Yeah, well, you know, doing what they do, I guess. Ah! What is that, like a little pot with what, cigarettes? I mean, look at this, isn't this cool? Like, the ruins of an empire is sort of what it feels like. Ooh, hey! What's this? Not finally got some freaking heavy ammo. Is that it? Oh, hey. Excuse me, Garrus. Alright, let's save and... Oh, can't save here? Okay, then. Eh.
You've been spotted.
Rockets. Garrus, get him. I don't think this will work. Nope. Oh, it did.
One.
Oh, good. I love just taking him out when there's like one shot left. Nope, I saw you. Darn right, enemy down. Jador does not pay your fare. Oh, hey, there's like one right here.
Hey.
Keep her moving. Keep her going. I just threw him over the edge. That was awesome. Oh, you unity. Well, Garrus, go get behind cover elsewhere, bucko. Oh. Whoa, my gosh, I just totally dodged that. Yeah, who did give him arms? We just knocked that guy off. That was awesome. Trying to get rid of the heavy.
Modified ammo protocol 7.
This is slowing down.
Did you knock her off? Oh god, dang, you didn't. It's gonna work. Shepherd! Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Gall dang. Oh my gosh, she is still alive. Knock her off, thank you. can go flying across zones. That's awesome. Like, open areas. That's amazing. I didn't think it would let me do that. Getting that money so I can buy all my upgrades. Well done, everyone. Can we save? Then we are going to do so. This isn't too bad yet, but we'll see. We'll see. I know there's a huge battle later, and it's like huge and massive. Horrible.
Punch through their armor.
Oh, come on. You have, like, no health left. Saved recently. Oh my gosh. I mean, it's not supposed to be short to get these guys, but dang! Nab! Dang! I'm not, like, tired. I'm just like, oh my gosh, let's just do this. Okay. Oh, it's probably been a while. Well, no, no, I'm just kidding. Okay, it was right at that door. And then I came out here. Shepherd, no. Hi, guy.
Firing now.
I think I got you.
Firing a high impact shot.
Yay. Where's that dang nab heavy? Legionnaire heavy.
Overload deployed.
Get her, Garrus. Yeah. Combo shot there. Holy crap. Get down. No, Shepherd, stay down. Oh my gosh. Oh shoot, there's like some over there.
Light them up.
No, just stay down. Okay. Metagel now revives most of my. Okay. Shields, and I just wasted that. No, Shepherd, I'm gonna kill you. Oh my gosh, it's taking ages. Why are we not regenning at all? I'm in cover. Seriously? Get in cover, you schizophrenic!
There we go!
Oh, Shepherd, would you just chill? I don't know how to not make her like freaking jump over everything all of the time. Gosh. I don't even care. I am like totally wasting that. I don't care because it's like it wants me to take cover, and it does sometimes. It doesn't do it fast enough, so then I keep pressing the button because sometimes it doesn't do it. And then it's like, wait, what? Boo, boo, boo.
I need everyone out of the labs to fight this. Every floor, every outpost, move!
Yeah, you do. Well, I should probably call it here. I don't know how close we're getting. Ooh, like a giant ferris. What is that? Oh my gosh! It's like debris fall. Oh my gosh, I have never seen something that big! Okay, we're in the middle of a battle. That was freaking rad. That was the most massive ship I've ever seen. Besides Sovereign. Thank you all for joining me. Hopefully the next one we'll get the Krogan. And then we'll go get the convict. And then we'll go get my lover. Oh, man. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks!